Well, if you visit a national park on Saturday, you won't have to pay admission.
No, it's National Public Lands Day, part of a year-long program to make national parks free 5 times a year. The next one will be on Veterans Day, November 11th. More than 100 national parks charge an entrance fee. That includes some of the most popular parks like Zion, Yosemite, and the Grand Canyon.